Hello, is this working? No, it... Now it is. Is it working?
No.
Yeah, no.
I can just speak loudly if that's going to help. Thank you very much for coming to join myself and William Harmer this lunchtime. We're really looking forward to performing this program for you. We're going to begin with the Sonata for Cello and Piano by George Walker. And as you may know, George Walker was the first African-American composer to win the Pulitzer Prize. The piece is in three movements, a rhapsodic first movement, a haunting slow movement, and then an electric finale to finish, which begins with a fugato-like section between the cello and the piano, and soon introduces a boogie-woogie bass, which is passed around. And then we'll have a short piece by Kodály called Sonatina, and I'll say a little bit about the Beethoven when we get there. Thank you very much. Again, thank you all so much for coming. It's been a pleasure to play. We'll conclude the program with Beethoven's final cello sonata, sonata for piano and cello, I should say, number 5. And this piece really takes us into the realms of Beethoven's romantic period. Thank you.
Thank you.